when a lion naked, he is sorry. No. And the people, the two sons that I saw, people say, I'm not a guy. Come and see. This man can't. I don't know this man can't. Before he gets back to us, that one came. The other one had the baby was coming. He came with back. The man is deep in sleep. He covered the man. When the man woke up, he called the two guys that the whole is sickness. Bless the one that covered his sickness. He wasn't awake. Nobody told him. But spiritually, he's awake. The battle we are fighting is not a physical battle. I want to tell you, most of the things, if you want to shadow someone else, even if I cannot see with eyes, I may not know your face, but I can give you a message. Because the vision is not about his eyes. His eyes, we can complement what I'm doing. But let us see if I can close eyes like this, as I'm sitting down and I'm seeing somebody's house. I don't need to look at the open my eyes to see. No, I may not see your face, but I can close my eyes, give you a message. That's why you see me. I'll say, no, you are not bad. I won't get you. I'll be talking to you one by one. Because it's not about this physical eye, it's about the eyes here. There's a healing man here. There's a healing eyes here. And that's the healing eyes of God. So, Lord is going to tell you, and the rest. Don't say, oh, you become a pastor. Who's the thing that you can do to yourself? God can not like to talk to every one of us. God is never a shrine or in greatness that only listens to a priest before a priest talks to you. We read last week when the Bible told us that if God told it, Moses, prepare the Israelite, let them come to the mountain. I want to speak to them first. So, say, like, want us to die on. They only see one last time. So that all this will go down, no one more. God wants to relate with them personally. If someone walks in and says, brother, please, I want you to sign in. You brought the bank, maybe form, sign for me. It is a risk. Or give me a sign as a guarantor for me. It's a risk. They will write it for you. How long have you known the person? Some of us here sitting down will lie. I have known him 10 years, 20 years, when you have only known him for 1 week. You will write to him, when the trouble of 20 years come, they will grab me. So that you don't know that you know the man very well. He said, actually, it's not, but you want to put him down in fighting against you. You don't have any way to describe it, because you said, you know him 20 years ago. Then when the time comes, the reason why he said, make sure you know him very well. If you get acquainted with the word of God, one of God will make you to see the real Father, which is Papa God. That's what Jesus said. Whoever that has seen me has seen my heavenly Father. Because you will understand him. The way he looks, that's where his Father looks. He said, hunger for the word of God will come. People will be running up and down, thirsty to want to hear the word of God. It is time we take time to study the word of God. It is time for you to develop our spiritual faith. See, the only way you can be stronger spiritually, what enemy is attacking is your spiritual man, not this woman. See, if I can see what I cannot see, I can bring what the eye cannot see to physical realm. And that's why one of them will create what Bible told God said to Abraham. What can you see? He told him what he can see. He said, that's how your children will be. Abraham was not able to see all of them, but he conceived it in his spiritual being. Then Abraham was saying, how long? Today, everything you're talking about is the generation of Abraham, both Islam, both Christian, all of them hell from Abraham. If you want to be great in life, it starts from here. Ah, my word is God. That's where we are going to be born. You can stay in Nigeria and be great. You can travel abroad and still be great. But what you have to make up your mind, God, there's a seed of greatness in you. There's someone, there's a seed of greatness in you. And the manifestation starts from the word of God. If God says there's a seed of greatness in you, don't know me that you're not going to go to challenges. Life is chapter by. You may see the chapter. There's some people, when they are growing, things will so paradigm. When they become dismayed, they become married, things change. And there's some people, when they are saying, be happy. He said, in the days of good, be happy. But in the times of adversity, no, I am the Lord, I am made that you will not be able to decide death at the time. That's why you see someone crying today. Tomorrow you see you become a God. I told the young guy, go back and make the way of your father 20 years. He said, how will your father carry you for 3 days? Whenever they are handing over property to you, it must be handled with all its heart. You will not be able to say, so that's why you to say, I just want you to take over. It is going to be closer to him that you can be able to hear from him. Jacob was able to manipulate Isaac. You know why? Because of Jacob was closer to his mother. I think you saw Jacob.
Yes.
Jacob was so closer to her mother, and her father loved her so much. Isaac, this one was closer to Isaac. But unfortunately, women, they have a right over men. She was in Beirut. The man was telling the person, go and get me a food, let me eat. War. The woman overhappy, secretly overhappy, and went back and told his son, you don't need to go to court because you are not a court. Go back to the backyard, get some of the force, keep it, cook a good food, bring it to your father, say, ah, father will cost you. The very, very careful what you say with your mom. Said, the father will say, let the cost, the father will cost you. You are born. The mother said, let me be upon her. That's why she died before her time. Read the Bible, he said, every cause that your father will cause, that's what he didn't see Isaac or that anymore. Because the woman already said, let the cause will give you me to take up rest upon you, upon her. And he went back and bring an animal, put the skin on the body, put everything. Still, the cause of his will is going to come, but God has said to me, the body is a body of his son, but the boy is voice of Jacob. If my youth can't do so for us, this boy is a Jacob. And you're supposed to know that something may happen. Someone may say, this boy is not like his son Jacob's voice. But the body is his son. Because you know this one has a head body. But the body that I'm talking to you, see, the 5 years is just when Jacob went out and I disobeyed him. He just took 2-3 minutes. Immediately left after his killing. Because he's not already being around, but he was cooking the meat. Immediately that he said, you have just left now. That is a deceit. Nothing stopped Isaac saying, because of Jacob and all this is stopped, but the mother has taken the cause already. He said, because Jacob shall be upon her head. And that cause has to die before time. The secret of any child is known by a mother, so they knew that the man. We only go and say, no, this is God. No, this is my wife, my parents, no, boy. You want to bless us. If you want to come and say, you think that it's your son, throw the same thing. If you have my son, say, look, your son. Ah, help me with that. I don't have that day. Because she is the one that knows the secret. She knows the one that I've been giving her trouble. They are at least, not the one that I keep. The way you talk to the one to be sometimes, some people will take the mother. They are not going to sleep like this. Sleep like this. The mother will have it. You see her moving. Good like that to sleep. So that's the moment from today. You are going to have that. The woman will laugh. And the woman will come back. He said, I don't know how this thing is started. You have to obey me. Sometimes people will lose hair. You know how this is the hair. The leg is here. This is what women experience. But they know today. They know everything about the child. So if it's another case, and God has given it to you in Jesus' name. Now, what about Psalm 74? Psalm 74, verse 9. Psalm 74, verse 9. We see not our sight, there is no any prophet, neither is there any among us, any that knoweth our Lord. He's talking about when the word of God is no more. We want to get the word of God. We couldn't be able. If you read very close, you see, in verse 28, verse 6, Satan saw at a point, and his extremity, he went ahead to go and ask, seek the face of God through a meeting. Because he was. If you go back again, I think first chapter 14 to 23 is talking about Prophet Isaiah and Jeroboam. You want to know whether his son is going to survive. And this man that the prophet is blind. That's what I'm talking about. The prophet, the apostle, the prophet said, someone is coming to inquire about his son. Tell him that his son will not survive. And the prophet said, ah, I know you're the wife of my younger brother. So how do you know him? I said, before he said that from his mother, something to me about him. He said, no, no, you don't want to go back. Tell your husband that that woman will not survive. That as if they were still inside the house, she had a voice of crying. That's the end. Why? He was looking for the Lord. That the Lord will speak to you. May you not lack it in the voice of God in Jesus' name. Don't play with what you're trying to hear. The last of the 14th verse. That's what it's very, very important that I want us to hear. If I really want to avenge the favor of God, the grant of the 14, 17. Verse 17. He said, and it shall be that who will not come up of all the families of the earth unto Jerusalem to worship the King of the Lord, the King, the Lord of hosts, even upon them shall be no man. If you cannot be able to go and worship the Lord in Israel, you will never experience him. If you read Psalm 122, verse 6, he said, that they that are now honor Israel, they shall now live in prosperity. And the only frustration in that prosperity is saying, God is standing behind you, pushing you up to the head. That's what it means. Psalm 122, verse 6. Pray for peace on Jerusalem, they shall prosper the Lord thee. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem, both in now, they shall prosper. The prosperity in the people that say here, God stands behind you, pushing you up to the stage of here. Praise be the Lord.
Hallelujah.